So we are off as the referee, Paul Turiamoreba, takes us underway. Timothy, and now watch the Giants with a chance. Or shall we, the good cutback, a chance here for what you saw, Giants Football Club. And guess what? Herbert Asimwe.
Herbert Asimwe's first goal was enough as Wakiso Giants saw off visiting Bali Heroes to maintain their decent start to the new season. The new Purple Sharks number 9 go to the winner in the 15th minute, slotting at the near post after being teed up by partner Marvin Oshaba. The goal was his third in as many league games, a brilliant start to life in the Premier League for the young striker. The win takes the Purple Sharks to 7 points, 2 behind Perfect Leaders Neck and the same as 2nd place KCCA after 3 matches. Bali Heroes are 10th on the log with 3 points and will be in action next week against URA on Saturday, October 5th.
Ah, opening up that right boot on a bad day in office that could call in for something other than the yellow colours. Oh, quiet diving challenge from the goalkeeper James Alifu there.
Wakiso Giants' next game is a short trip to Bombo, where they take on Amesai UPDF on Tuesday 1st.
Sulampanga delivers the ball into the best way, flick in here.
Elsewhere, KCA beat visitors Kitara 2-0 and Lugogo, courtesy of goals from Saidi Mayanja and Derek Zivambi. Johnny Sempija, Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.